welcome back to Proactive Investors. Here with me today from Southern Gold is Managing Director Robert Smillie. Rob, glad to have you in the studio with us today.
Nice to be back, Alicia.
So Rob, tell us all about this strategic acquisition. Bring us up to speed. Why is this important for the company?
Well, look, it's a really exciting development for Southern Gold. It's a strategic investment in next generation clean energy battery technologies with tremendous upside for our shareholders. The opportunity to invest in Iondrive, the name of the company, and I'll talk about that in a moment, really came across the desk of one of our directors, Michael McNeely, who's the CEO of Strata Investments. And Michael could immediately see the fantastic strategic fit of Iondrive and what they're doing into Southern Gold's portfolio, bearing in mind our recent expansion and exploration in Korea to lithium and rare earths, and the great interest in Korea to next generation battery technologies and plants. So a really good, fine strategic fit there. The acquisition itself was for 60 million shares at 20 cents with options. The raise, it was a private placement, as you mentioned. And we'd like to thank Prensler Group, the broker that managed the transaction. It was $2.5 million, half of that for the Iondrive transaction, and the other half is going towards our ongoing exploration here in South Korea. I'd really like to thank the sophisticated Southern Gold investors who came on board, and also I'd like to welcome the new investors that have come on board on the back of the investment, which was very strongly supported. So a really great opportunity for us. And also I'd like to thank our cornerstone investors, Strata Investments, and Awella, the Flannery Group. So a great raise, a great acquisition, and we're extremely excited about what this means for the company going forward.
Rob, I'm sure our viewers will be interested to hear more about the strategic rationale behind this investment. What attracted you to Iondrive?
Well, Iondrive are a fantastic commercialization vehicle for the next generation energy research and battery technologies. So that speciality is bringing things out of the lab to the marketplace. So they're very effective in doing that. And their founder, Fionn Chan, has a great record of success in doing that. So we could see a good strategic fit with what we're doing with our critical minerals. But most importantly, Iondrive have a fantastic strategic partnership with the University of Adelaide, which is one of the top universities in the world. I think it's in the top 1%. And their world-class battery research unit that are doing fantastic work in that space, particularly led by their two laureate professors, Professor Xizhang Chao and Zoping Guo. They are fellows of the Australian Research Academy. Professor Chao himself was a South Australian Scientist of the Year and is recognized globally as a leader in the field of battery materials technology. So they're a first-class team, and they really understand the needs of the industry as well as working at the leading edge of the technology. And so Iondrive have fantastically exclusive worldwide rights to the intellectual property of the University of Australia's battery research team, which is just tremendous. And also they have exclusive rights to purchase that IP. And so their mission is going to be commercializing that research and getting it out into the marketplace.
As you mentioned, Iondrive is focused on bringing those research-led and very important technologies out of the lab so that we can create these modern energy solutions here. Rob, any projects of note that Iondrive is currently working on?
Yes, well, the three projects that Iondrive have the exclusive rights onto are really dealing with next-generation batteries. The first one is basically next-generation lithium-ion batteries that have a longer life cycle, greater energy density, and basically operate at a lower temperature, because the problem with lithium-ion batteries at the moment, as we know, they can get quite hot. But the research team, the lab, have managed to come up with a battery that operates at much lower temperatures, is much safer and far more effective, holds a larger, longer charge, which basically means maybe I'll be able to only charge my phone, once a week, which would be fantastic. But it also means that EVs will be able to go much further. So that's a really exciting development. The other development is they're working on aqueous battery solutions. These are batteries that are used for grid storage. The challenge at the moment is they have a rather low energy density, and they need a fair few critical minerals to go into them to make them. But again, the Adelaide research team has come up with an aqueous battery solution that doesn't need as many critical minerals, has a much higher energy density, is much higher performing, and is really a fantastic next generation battery in that space, and doesn't use nasty electrolytes. And the third project that Iondrive has the exclusive rights to is involved in recycling of lithium batteries, which is increasingly important as we go forward. We can't always source these things from exploration and mining, and recycling is becoming an increasingly important part of the circular economy and getting these minerals out of these batteries. And the team have invented a highly effective solvent that's much more efficient at getting the metals out of these batteries, really, really high efficiencies at getting the lithium, magnesium, the cobalt, and all those precious metals out. Doesn't involve any nasty fluids. The fluids used at the moment are very toxic, but this one is a very environmentally safe fluid. So a potential game changer in the battery recycling space globally, which is really exciting. So three fantastic technologies, and all protected by patents, I might add as well, or patent applications. So fantastic technologies.
Interesting to see how Southern Gold is increasing its exposure to these early stage innovations. Rob, what are the next steps in terms of this acquisition?
Well, the next steps of the acquisition are we really want to accelerate the commercialization of these technologies. So Iondrive are going to be working on scaling up these technologies, preparation and planning of pilot plants. They're going to be engaging more, a lot more with industry. I think Keon Chan's off to the US next week and really engaging with industry and having them actually assist in some of these trials of the scaling up of the technology. So that's a really big plan. The other thing that we'll be doing is they'll be looking at accessing and leveraging government research. There's a huge amount of funding from the government to subsidize these kinds of programs. And you might have heard recently that the United States and Australia signed a clean energy technology and critical minerals pact last week in Hiroshima, which basically means that Australian companies are treated as domestic American companies. So they have access to government funding in the space, which is just tremendous. So the acceleration of the commercialization, the seeking of new funding to support it, and also we'll be appointing a general manager who'll be overseeing this particular work over the next 12 months. There'll be an additional appointment to the Southern Gold Board as well from a governance point of view. And so that's a few changes, some few exciting changes happening there, and it's going to be a very busy and exciting 12 months for Iondrive and Southern Gold.
Well, Rob, keep us up to speed on where this strategic investment takes you next. We look forward to further updates from you and the Southern Gold team.
Great. Thanks very much, Alicia.